My name is Peter Bruninger, and I'm here with Joe Harvey from House of Stereo. Joe, how are you?
I'm very good, thanks.
We are here at Exponent 2022, and what are we showing this Exponent?
Well, and so we're here in our capacity as Wolf Audio Systems this time.
Got it.
So we're showing off, this is basically the world debut, this is the official debut of our Red Wolf 2SX.
Okay.
So this is our newest, biggest, greatest audio server. We waited for Exponent to release it, so you've seen it before, but we didn't talk too much about it. Now we're taking it live for general availability. So this is our newest $16,500 audio server. It was designed specifically for the Super DAX, for the T plus A SD reference.
Mm-hmm.
It was the big stuff, the MSB, WADAX, all of those. This is the appropriate source for DAX of that kind. You know about my long-standing relationship with T plus A. We use and love T plus A's electronics, and so what we've got here is the SDB reference DAC and the A3000 stereo amp, which is 300 watts.
Mm-hmm.
Also in the system is TADS, Evolution 2 floor standing speakers. This mm-hmm. is a $20,000 speaker. And then over on the analog side, VPI's Avenger Direct,
okay.
The analog relaxed cartridge that I love so much. And putting everything together is Wire World cable, and then we have various synergistic research products for room treatment.
Mm-hmm. Seems like that's it.
Yep, that's it.
Well, the best part about this is listening to music. Mm-hmm. Let's cue up some Bruce Springsteen, please.
Okay.
We'll play Western Stars. It's a beautiful track.
I wake up in the morning, just glad my boots are on. Instead of emptying the whispering grasses down the five and forest lawn, on the set and make a curl basement to raw eggs and a shiny pin. Then I give it all up for that little blue pill that promised to bring it all back to you again. Write me down easy. Stars are shining bright again. Here in the canyons above sunset, the desert don't give up the fight. Coyote with someone's chihuahua and his teeth skitters across my veranda in the night. Some lost sheep from Oklahoma sips her mojito down at the whiskey bar. Smiles and says she thinks she remembers me from that commercial with a credit card. Hell, these days there ain't no more. Now there's just a game. Tonight the western stars are shining. Again. That one scene's brought me a thousand drinks, set me up and I'm telling for your friend. Here's to the Cowboys, Riders in the Whirlwind. Tonight the Western Stars are shining bright again. Stars are shining bright again. Tonight the riders on sunset are smothered in the sun of heaven. And the western stars are shining bright again. Come on around the town easy. Glad my boots were on.
Joe, that was magnificent. These TADs, they're so refined. They bring out so much natural detail. And your server's got to be doing a lot to this, because I don't hear the streaming in this show sound this good.
Right.
This is just, wow. I mean, there is a couple parts of compression in that song, but everything else is just beautiful. I mean, the recording engineer, they did the job. I don't know what they did in the mastering. I mean, when the crescendo comes in, just too much is going on.
Right.
But outside of that, I love using this track so you can hear what the detail retrieval is in the system and how natural it can be.
Right.
But this is just wonderful. This is one of the best sounds we've heard up in the tower here today.
Thank you.
Beautiful, just beautiful dynamics. When the bass line came in, the room shook, and these are smaller format speakers.
Yeah. These are, and these are what I'm going to be using. These are going to be my personal speakers, so I'm very attached to them.
That's great.
Great.
Well, you have a great room today. Congrats on the rollout of the new server. Have a great 2022, and we'll see you at the next show.
Thank you.
Great. Thank you. All right.